What's up, everyone? In this video, we're going to dive into the top 10 ways to use ChatGPT for lead generation. You're not going to believe what the last few are able to do. Let's go ahead and jump into it.
Please like and subscribe to the channel.
All right, and number one is to do cold emailing personalization with ChatGPT. So I grabbed all the copy from my digital marketing company and I threw it into ChatGPT. I asked it to create a cold email to the CEOs of local car washes about the lead generation services that we provide. And yeah, it popped out a pretty good cold email. Now you can customize it from here, put it into your particular voice, or reinforce the prompts here to get the right result that you're looking for. All right, and number two is to increase engagement on LinkedIn in a really personalized way using this tool called scrab.in. So scrab.in is, they've got an awesome Chrome extension where you can install it, you can sign in, and it will automate your lead generation using AI. Here is the scrab.in, so you can go to their website, click on the Chrome extension, and add it to Chrome. What's really interesting about scrab.in is you can go over here, you can add in your API key for OpenAI, and you can actually have it start sending messages or auto-posting on comments on LinkedIn. Now, you will have to pay to do their pro plan, but it's pretty interesting and well worth a test. And number three is answer questions like a pro on social networks. So this one's really powerful. You can use ChatGPT to answer any questions you see on posts on social media. So here is a post on LinkedIn for Andrew, and he's talking about this Google Sheets function. I'm going to paste this in, and I'm going to ask ChatGPT to come up with a positive response. So I typed it in, asking to create a positive comment, said, wow, this is incredible. Saving money is always a win. So I'm going to copy this, and I'm going to paste it. I'm going to like his post. Hit post, and yeah, I went ahead and just used ChatGPT to come up with a comment. It took me like 5 seconds to be able to do that. I customized it a little bit to my own voice. You can also use ChatGPT to reinforce that. Number four is generate unique content for your audience. So this is going to be really cool where you can use it to, yeah, create a social media post, create a blog post. So I asked ChatGPT to create me a blog post on how to write cold emails that is 700 characters long and has 5 different subsections with SEO, optimized content, and subheadings. So here we have the 5 different sections, so I can go ahead and keep optimizing it here with more prompts and have it pop out eventually a full post. I recommend checking out some of my other full videos where I deep dive into content marketing and SEO, creating full blog posts for a little bit more detail on how to do this. Number five is adapt your blog content to different social networks. So you want to match your tone and your style to the different ones, whether that's Facebook, Twitter, TikTok, LinkedIn, you can use ChatGPT to create those optimized social posts. So I asked to create unique social media posts for Facebook, Twitter, LinkedIn, TikTok, and Instagram for this blog post. All right, so here we have Facebook, Mastering the Art of Writing Cold Emails, Comprehensive Guide, Discover Secrets to Crafting Compelling Cold Emails. We have Twitter, LinkedIn that is coming out. So yeah, as you can see, you can use ChatGPT to customize the social media posts for whatever social platform you're going for. And then you have 6 to summarize long content to generate smaller lead magnets. So you can turn long blog posts, even podcast episodes, long videos into a transcript, and then ask ChatGPT to create a lead magnet from that. All right, so I went to Catalyst Brand Group and I typed in create a lead magnet for potential clients, copied all the content, and it's creating a free business growth toolkit. So are you ready to take your business to the next level, unlock the potential? Inside the toolkit, you'll find this. And yeah, it can help you create it. So basically all that needs to be created is these 4 different sections. You can actually ask ChatGPT here, hey, create the content for these different sections inside this toolkit, and it will do it. And 7 is you can transform the SEO lead gen with creating custom keywords. So I said, create me a list of 20 keywords for cold emails based on the blog post you created. So now we have 20 keywords. Now I would recommend going into Ahrefs or SEMrush or even Neil Patel's Uber Suggest, and creating some real world data, because ChatGPT can have the potential of hallucinating and not really giving you good keywords based on search traffic volume and everything. So you definitely want to make sure that these keywords that are being produced are factually correct and will generate the results to get you more traffic. And number 8 is to create ad copy using ChatGPT. So I said create 3 to 4 social media PPC ads from the content and keywords. So we've got ad 1, double business income with effective cold emails, learn proven strategies, master the art of persuasive cold emails. So yeah, you've got a whole opportunity here to customize the different prompts based on your audience, your demographics that you're kind of targeting, and you can create the copy using ChatGPT. Number 9 is make sure that you include some storytelling elements in all the content that you're creating. And finally, use ChatGPT to create custom B2B case studies and success stories. This is really powerful. I've actually used ChatGPT to do some of my own case studies on my Catalyst website. So I record myself just like this, talking about the client, what we did for them, the results that we generated, and I use that transcript to create a full case study article. It's really, really interesting, really powerful. Just ask it, can you create an article based on this transcript? And it will output the information. And there you have it. Those are the top 10 ways to use ChatGPT to do lead generation. If you have any questions, please drop them down in the comment section below. If you're looking for help for sales and lead gen, I have an awesome team at catalystbrandgroup.com and also a whole team of highly trained virtual assistants over in the Philippines that are really experienced generating at least 2x to 3x the current business that you're doing, just doing simple sales and lead gen. We also have awesome marketing automation tools to help any business scale. So if you're interested, yeah, comment down below. I'd love to have a conversation with you. I also am doing coaching calls or consulting calls. So if you're interested, please check out that link in the description and go ahead and book a call with me. Please remember to like and subscribe and stay tuned for more upcoming videos. And if you haven't joined my newsletter yet, please do so in the video description. Thank you so much for tuning in. Remember to keep moving forward, and I will catch you next time. Bye-bye.